AirConstellations is a new technical approach, platform, and techniques that enable flexible cross-device interactions where users can move, reorient, and pose devices together to form dynamic in-air device formations. Physical changes are sensed by multiple spatially aware, self-stable armatures that operate within the same working volume. Relative orientation, proximity, and continuous movement into and out of ad-hoc device formations can afford natural transitions of content and apps across devices. Our research is motivated by the need for more flexible personal workspaces, at home or in the office, where people can use the devices they own and use in concert. Cross-device computing can leverage the complementary roles afforded by individual devices to support a wide range of application scenarios. AirConstellation workspaces are composed of 2 to 5 flexible armatures with attached devices, for example tablet computers, allowing easy physical movement and positioning of devices around a workspace. We retrofit multiple off-the-shelf device mounts with low-cost sensors to determine the spatial location and orientation of the armature. We use 4 IMU and 2 rotation sensors for each arm and then combine the tracking information of each arm into a unified model of device assemblages around the workspace. We synthesized a design space for mid-air spatially aware cross-device setups, along 14 dimensions of hardware configuration, such as physical arrangement and orientation, structure or layering, and interaction, with dimensions such as physical reach, approach of devices, sensor mapping, or behavior. We will go through a number of applications and interaction behaviors, illustrating techniques all across the design space. All applications are implemented with a prototyping software that uses the sensed information of 3D position and orientation of devices and formations to drive mock-up implementations of application behaviors, responding to any changes of orientation or proximity between devices. First, our multi-device video conference application allows dynamic reconfiguration of the task and person space. Views of remote participants can be moved to separate devices as physical proxies, resulting in a meeting experience with spatial gaze awareness and easy access to the shared whiteboard. The application also facilitates lightweight transitions from group chats to face-to-face side conversations when breaking one of the remote proxies from the formation. Participants can use spatial-aware gestures for sharing documents with individuals or instead tilt the device for sharing with a group. We also added feed-forward techniques to many of our application scenarios for revealing interaction possibilities when moving devices closer together. In productivity applications, users can distribute tool palettes between devices for easier access. And application windows can move between devices, either as automatic default behavior in response to proximity or after manually confirming any of the options revealed through feed-forward. Using physical keyboards attached to AirConstellations allows proximity-dependent input redirection, and moving a tablet next to the keyboard can trigger context-dependent soft keyboard extensions. For data analysis, users can quickly assemble multi-display arrangements without the need to manually change system settings and change them when needed. Larger interactive horizontal surfaces can be formed by moving devices together. Feed-forward animations indicate possible formations of devices, and once joined, all devices can be used like a single continuous surface. Breaking up device formations by moving a single device allows the direct transition from shared to personal interaction, for example, for overview and detail interactions. Many other applications are possible. For example, AirConstellations can provide orientation-aware windows and semantic zoom of controls in a flight simulator game. And in a companion setup together with a digital whiteboard, we can use device proximity to open ad-hoc portals for direct transfers of sketches. We also explored system-wide cross-device behaviors. For example, when devices physically overlap, see-through portals across desktops can facilitate joint access and transfer of files or applications. And layering of devices can facilitate cross-device window management and lightweight application migration through selecting from a semi-transparent preview. In summary, AirConstellation devices, in combination with appropriate applications, feedback, and interaction techniques, open up an intriguing new design space of highly dynamic and easily reconfigurable personal workspaces with dynamic in-air device formations.